My name is Mike Poirier, and I'm with Solotech. Solotech is a very large AV system integrator. We're actually the 10th largest in North America. We specialize in anything that's audio, video, or lighting. We're quite exceptional in our ability to deliver on almost any size project you may have. One of the markets that we're working on and really doing quite well in is the large venue or stadium business, to the point where we actually developed over the last 2 years a product called Solotube. Solotube is what you currently see running on the ice rink. The lights that are going around the ice rink on the dashboards is a system that can be driven with video signal, with DMX controls. We can accept up to 16.7 million colors so that you're able to get an ambiance around your ice rink. It's a 3-day install. First day is assembly of the acrylics with the electronics. Second day is an on-site installation where the customer will have his crew install the glass around the dasher boards and where we will install the electronics that's driving the LED stanchions. And then on the third day, as you can see here, it's taken half a day really, so we were talking about 2.5 days. We're now tweaking, and the result is that we have a system fully connected to their video control room. It's been driven by the control room, and the result is here. So you're really looking at probably a 48-hour install all in all, spread over 3 days. So if you're interested in a system like this in your arena, give a call to Solotech, drop us an email.